Fear not, for behold, I bring you good tidings of great joy, which shall be to all people. For unto you is born this day in the city of David a Savior, which is Christ the Lord. And this shall be a sign unto you, you shall find the babe wrapped in swaddling clothes, lying in a manger.
And suddenly there was with the angel a multitude of heavenly hosts praising God and saying, said one to another, let us now go even unto Bethlehem and see this thing which has come to pass, which the Lord hath made known unto us.
That was the first one. That was the second one.
And they came with haste and found Mary and Joseph and the babe lying in a manger. And when they had seen it, they made known to God the saying which was told them concerning this child. And all they that heard it wondered at those things which were told them by the shepherds. But Mary kept all these things and pondered them in her heart. And the shepherds returned, glorifying and praising God for all the things that they had heard and seen.